Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video, I show you how to block any computer using the internet on firewall Fortigate. This video provides a procedure to block any MAC address using a device access list. In a network, MAC address filtering is more secure and more reliable than IP address filtering because the MAC address does not change. Port 1 is connected to the internet. Port 2 is connected to the internal network. Client uses dynamic IP, so we configure more DHCP scope to grant client. Configure default route at static routes. Set the destination IP or mask to 0.0.0.0 and 0.0.0.0, the device to the internet facing interface. And gateway is the IP address of the ISP's router. Next, you make a list of computers that are allowed to use the internet. Go to Policy and Objects, then select Addresses and select Create New, then choose Address. You add the MAC addresses of computers that are allowed to use the internet here. You add the MAC addresses of computers that are allowed to use the internet here. You create a list of computers that will be blocked from using the internet. You add the MAC addresses of computers that are not allowed to use the internet here. Create a policy that allows computers to access the internet. Go to Policy and Objects, then Firewall Policy and select Create New. Give a name for policy. Set the incoming interface to the LAN interface and the outgoing interface to the internet facing interface. Set source as the list of computers that are allowed to use the internet you just created. Set destination address, schedule, and services is all. Make sure the action is set to accept. Turn on NAT and make sure use outgoing interface address is selected. Once the setup is done and you check the results, you can now browse the internet using any whitelisted computer. So how do you want to block computers that do not use the internet? You follow the next steps. Create a policy that does not allow computers to access the internet. Give a name for policy. Set the incoming interface to the LAN interface and the outgoing interface to the internet facing interface. Set source as the list of computers that are not allowed to use the internet that you just created. Set destination address, schedule, and services is all. Make sure the action is set to deny. Once the setup is done and you check the results, now you can't browse the internet using any blacklisted computers. In the next part, I will practice adding a new computer to the whitelist or disallow list. I hope this video helped you to block the internet of computers on firewall Fortigate. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.